One of NASA's two modified Boeing 747 Space Shuttle Carrier aircraft, NASA 911, has flown its final flight. The converted jumbo jet's final mission was a short hop of about 20 minutes from NASA's Dryden Flight Research Center at Edwards Air Force Base to the Dryden Aircraft Operations Facility at Air Force Plant 42 in Palmdale, California. Built in 1973, the big jetliner was flown in commercial airline service by Japan Airlines for about 15 years before NASA obtained it in 1989. After modifications, NASA 911 flew as a shuttle carrier aircraft for the next 21 years, carrying space shuttles 66 times on ferry flights.
The design and the idea of how to move the orbiters was a very unique challenge to the engineers back in the early 70s, and there was a lot of work that went into the initial design of how to modify the airplane, how to attach it, you know, what could you do, you know, how would it fly, what precautions and things like that. This goes to show you what American ingenuity can do.
The converted jetliner will be retired and used as a source of parts to keep NASA 905, NASA's remaining shuttle carrier aircraft, flying until the remaining shuttles are ferried to their museum locations, and then to provide spare parts for NASA's Sophia Flying Observatory.